payday. A group of adventurers had met shortly before in a tavern and were now on their way to their first adventure, but they were not aware of the horrible evil's nearby dungeon. A gold vein is almost exhausted. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. A gold vein has been mined out.
Of light, open your golden portals and deploy your valiant warriors against these abominations!
A dwarven base is being expanded. payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. A shipment of relief supplies for the needy was underway. That sounded like some easy-to-earn evilness. Your little snots have completely mined out a gold vein. Defend the dungeon heart. One of your creatures has bit the dust. Ding dong! It's payday! Your enemies are in the dungeon. A small convivial troop of heroes marched across the landscape, dreaming of a great quest and completely unaware of the Absolute Evil's dungeon.
Open! Sacred golden portals of light! Send heroes into the darkness of the dungeon that our enemies might be destroyed!
Creatures are collecting their pay. Talia and the Planning Evil had completed the ritual.
Finally! Finally! Man, that crap took forever. And why the hell did we perform that stupid ritual?
Well, first off, the ritual site still needs to be cleaned, but we'll get onto that in part three of this mission.
Part three? Are you freaking serious?
Just kidding, the ritual is over.
Wow, you're really dancing on a volcano, you know that? My sense of humor has now left the building. Okay, but what has this ritual brought us?
The The witty evil's plan had come to full fruition. A huge, powerful field of energy arose between the rune sockets. A powerful weapon, capable of destroying even a being charged by the Stones of Finitude, such as the mutated Thanos.
Oh, I get it now. So we've set up a giant energy trap for Thanos, and now all we have to do is shove him into it. Not a bad plan at all. Better than what I would have expected from those kitsch scribblers. Okay then, off to the final battle! That spear for Thanos' head is still frightfully lonely.